1967, the Radical Cultural Revolution Group dominated the government. Members included Lin Biao and Mao's wife, Jiang Qing. She often appeared as Mao's spokesperson and had gained great power. Her calls for violent struggle were immediately obeyed by millions of Red Guards. Just weeks before, fighting had broken out on the border between China and the Soviet Union. Mao and Zhou Enlai now saw the Soviet Union as a greater threat than their traditional enemy, America.
one may wish you, he spent 12 years in solitary confinement. Deng Xiaoping has struggled against and exiled to a remote village. Liu Shaoqi was attacked and beaten. He was put under house arrest for 2 years. Then, weakened by torture and cancer, no longer able to eat, speak, or use his hands, he was wrapped in a sheet and flown to his remote prison. Weeks later, Liu Shaoqi, now in 36 for 10 years,
or use his hands. He was wrapped in a sheet and flown to this remote prison. Weeks later, Liu Shaoqi, China's head of state for 10 years, died naked and alone.